Here we go.
Got a bit of wood to cut up here. So, zip these up. So, just want to throw out that I've seen several new subscribers rolling in, and just want to say welcome and thanks for joining our little community or group or however you want to put that. So, just want to say hi. Thanks for joining up. Feel free if you want to see anything that I do more in detail or anything like that. Just send me an email, wildbilltreeservice@gmail.com, or leave it in a comment or whatever you wish to do. I'll do my best to either answer or make a video with more detail. So. Let's get this little stack sawed up here. So I think we'll use the little one here. Just kidding. Favorite new toy here. It's the MS661 C. Got the wrap handle. It's got the M-tronic, which I like. Purchased it from Madsen's. They've done some chamber work, a little port work. I opened up the exhaust just a touch more. But on these, in case you didn't know, did read this in the manual. You know, after you spend this much money on something, I took the time to read the manual. If you've cleaned the air filter, you probably want to go ahead and do it, but especially on a cold start, this isn't a real cold one. Put your multi-function lever or whatever, your choke lever, all the way down. Put your chain brake on, and you start it up. I think it's 30 seconds to a minute, somewhere in there. You let it just run, and that adjusts the carburetor. The other thing that I did read gives issues with these is if you're just like full throttle and cutting and then turn it off, they can be a pain to start again, but you don't want to do that anyhow. That's how you end up causing issues with your cylinder. So when you're done, you just let her kind of idle for a minute and cool down. So let's get her going.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Dang, battery died right away. Okay, well, zip these ones up. See if these cut. If it cuts any better.
Yeah. See, I think it's just important to let your saw cool just a touch before you just turn it off as it is to let it warm up. Now I'll just kind of roll these over. Make a little more room. And we'll mark those up and buzz those up. Oh. And still have a fair amount to unload off here. Well, once again, thanks for watching.